Now we are doing question number 3, Roman number 5. So question number 3, it has given the point x is equal to 0, minus 3 and 1 by 2. So Roman number 5, let me write down the question, x into x plus 1 into x minus 3. Solution, okay, p of x is equal to, let me write down this one, x into x plus 1, x minus 3. Okay, x into x plus 1, look, if you multiply by x to this both number, x into x it will become x square, plus x into 1 it will become x, and x minus 3. Now if you multiply, now you need to multiply again, so x square into both this number, x into x square into x it will be x cube, x square into minus 3 it will be minus 3x square. Take x and multiply to both this number now, plus x into x it will be x square, plus into minus, minus x into minus 3 it will be minus 3x. Okay, now x cube minus 3x square plus x square, right, it will be minus 2x square minus 3x. Okay, now this is now at x is equal to 0, so p of x will become 0 p of 0. Instead of x, put 0. So 0 cube plus 2 into 0 square minus 3 into 0. 0 cube, it will be 0 plus 2 into 0 square, it will be 0 minus 3 into 0, it will be 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0, how much you do, it will be 0. Okay, now at x is equal to minus 3. Next point, p of minus 3 will be equal to minus 3. Instead of x, we are putting minus 3. So minus 3 whole cube minus 2. X we are putting minus 3, so minus 3 whole square minus 3 into minus 3. So 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, minus 27 minus 2 into 3 3 is 9, minus into minus plus 3 3 is 9. Okay, now let me solve here, minus 27, let me solve this one, minus 27 plus 9, minus 27 plus 9, it will be minus 18. Okay, calculate, you'll find out. So minus 9 to the 18, minus 18 minus 18, which will be equal to minus 36. Okay, I hope the answer is correct. Now let me do the next point, at x is equal to 1 by 2, right? So p of 1 by 2, instead of here this one, instead of x we are putting 1 by 2, so 1 by 2 whole cube, 1 by 2 whole cube plus, minus 2x square, so minus 2x square, so 1 by 2 whole square, okay, minus 2x square minus 3x, minus 3 into 1 by 2, 3x, okay. 1 by 2 whole cube, it will be 1 by 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, minus 2 into 1 by 2 to the 4, minus 3 into 1 by 2, it will be 3 by 2. Okay, now 2 to the 4, I can cancel, 1 by 8 minus 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2, take the LCM now, taking the LCM, we'll get LCM as 8, so 8 divided to 8, 8 1 is 8, 1 into numerator 1 is equal to 1. Minus 2, 4 is 8, 4 into 1, 4 1 is 4, minus 2, 4 is 8, 4 3 is 12. Okay, I hope you understand how to do this one. Okay, if you don't understand, please write down in the comment below, I'll help you. Okay, so minus 4 minus 12, it will be minus 16, yeah, plus 6 minus 16, 1 minus 16 by 8, it will be minus 6, minus 15, right, 15 by 8, minus 15 by 8. I hope the answer is correct. Thank you so much. We will meet in the next video.